Pulse's Caribbean Model Search is brought to you by Pulse and Ellen Beer. Last time on Pulse's Caribbean Model Search, the contestants got a lesson in Jamaican music history when they visited the Peter Tosh Museum.
I always wanted to go to the Peter Tosh Museum.
It was really enlightening. I didn't know so much about Peter Tosh.
I really love the whole, you know, Rastafari movement.
While the underwater playground proved to be the toughest challenge yet.
That was no joke.
This challenge, this.
Yanoka made waves in this challenge, but her pictures failed to reflect her efforts. Trudy took the top spot with sparkling shots that impressed the judges.
You're the winner of the challenge.
But then there was a surprise announcement from Judge Kingsley Cooper.
You get a chance to appeal if you are to be sent home. But if we accept your appeal, the sentence is to walk the plank.
Pulse's Caribbean Model Search starts now.
The highly anticipated water challenge in all the years that we've been having Caribbean Model Search. I think this is something that everybody looks forward to, but unfortunately, a whole heap of people failed.
Every elimination is, you know, is very nerve-wracking, okay? Every single one. And then I feel like, you know, they're talking and you're just wanting to hear what they thought of your pictures and everything.
Boy, elimination of my mates one at a time, just gone. Like nerve-wracking, you know, sister, me and the real last meal.
Of course I was fretting. Come on, I couldn't swim. This never happened to me all the time, Rame, call my name first. Why you do me this, Rame? Why you leave me out here under the pressure?
This week, Pulse star model and fitness expert Oraine Barrett will put our hopefuls through the ringer. And it's all about elevating yourself with Ellen Veer. But first, Jamila has some unfinished business.
How many of you saw Pirates of the Caribbean? And do you know the pirates have a tradition of walking the plank, right? Have you seen the plank in the pool?
Yeah.
The only thing you have to do when you get to the end of the plank is to bust a spring. Bust a spring, that's what my carpenter said. He had to test it to make sure it could take the weight of a human being. And so he told his assistant to go to the end of the plank. And when he got to the end, he said,
bust a spring, pal.
So, Jamila, today is your lucky day. Your appeal has been accepted. You have to walk the plank. And when you get to the end of the plank, you have to bust a spring.
I thought I would have to walk the plank. If I was the one to walk the plank, I would beg them to let me swim again. I would learn how to swim because I would not jump in that.
I don't have a problem with walking the plank if that's going to mean you're going to stay in the competition. So I feel good for Jamila. You know, she's really a lot of potential, so that's good.
How do you feel about walking the plank?
Well, excited and a little nervous, but I'm very confident that I will, you know, get the job done.
Now, we want somebody to be the so-called executioner. Do you think Shakana should have the job of being the executioner?
Yes.
Shakana, how you feel about that?
I'm ready for anything.
I don't know why they gave, well, I do know why. I do know why they gave me the executioner job, because, you know, obviously I'm so dramatic and all. But Jamila is my friend, I love her, but I had to do it. I'm sorry. No, I'm not sorry, but okay.
As of this moment, me and Jamila Rookwood are not friends, because
right, so
I am executing her today.
My heart feels that she wants to come out of my chest.
All right, let's get
Jamila Rookwood.
Yes, executioner.
By the power vested in me, I hereby sentence you to walk the plank.
So I should run out and walk the plank and jump, you know. Me thinks I should have a John, because you know, so she could do the swimming thing. So me feel a way fair, but at the same time, I'm glad so she do it.
Should be quite interesting based on the fact that I'm about to the gym, so I think I'm more familiar with most of the routines, so hopefully I will enjoy.
Not really the gym type, but I'm kind of excited to see what they have in store for us for this challenge.
Who has the athleticism and energy to keep up with the rain in this highly anticipated fitness episode, and who will grab the top spot and a special prize from Ellen Veer? Rain kicked off the morning's activities.
Good morning, everybody.
Good morning.
Are you guys ready for the challenge?
Yes.
All right. You guys look fit and ready. You guys are happy to be here.
Yes.
All right, because I cannot wait to challenge you. All right. And as you guys know, fitness in modeling is very important. You guys are beautiful already, so when you're on photo shoots, you have to make sure that you present your body in the right way, the right format, right? And you have to make sure that the face is also top-notch. So you have to make sure that fitness is a huge part of, you know, your daily lives as a model, right? That's very important. All right, so your fitness challenge will be, we're gonna run up the stairs, up and around. Right, at the top, we're gonna do some mountain climbers. Right, and guys, you have to remember, you know, to elevate your life, you have to make sure that whatever you do, the form has to be perfect. You guys ready?
Ready.
All right, let's go. We're gonna jog up the stairs. All right, so follow me. One, two, boom. Let's go. Come on. All right, let's go.
Let's hope the contestants are not tired, because there is more in store with Arain, plus a special treat with Ellen Veer. Be right back. Welcome back to Pulse's Caribbean Model Search. Pulse supermodel Arain Barrett got things started by taking the contestants on a fitness trail around the spectacular grounds of Villa Ranai.
Oh, move your arms.
Static.
Sure. All right, guys. All right. Yeah. Now we're gonna line up along this line.
The run up and down. Yes, I always go to the gym, so it wasn't a challenge for me. It was like one of my regular routines.
Keep going. No, no, no. Keep going. Here, hold that position.
Push up.
Come on, let's go.
Hold on.
Boy, them could have prepped for the run out there still.
Hot? Oh, it's fine. Come on, let's go.
Come on, guys, we got this.
It was warm. Murray freeze. The time did hot. So you know that, though. And the bugger up and down. And the trainer, shout out to the trainer. Body's thing. Orion, you know. You know him stuff.
Get the knees out when you land. Right? No hands on knees. Okay. Come on. Up there.
Well, Orion, first of all, you're too fit for life, yeah, man, I tell you.
Alright, come on. Butt kicks, butt kicks, butt kicks, butt kicks. Heels to butt.
The activity with Orion, like the first part when we do the hip-hop runs and the workout, it was so hard. I used to do tracks and netball, but I did stop and just stop workout. And then to just have that go at you like that, to just run up the stairs. Arain's activity this morning definitely was a lot more challenging than I thought it would be. It was very hard, it was very tiring, you know. Honestly, at some points I just wanted to just stop and sit down, and because
I'm not so consistent with working out. It was definitely a little shock to my body.
Nice. Get there. Three. Get there.
Very good.
One. Two.
The hardest part of the challenge was the squats, right? Anytime I go to the gym, I just do like manly work. I didn't normally practice squats. I always tell myself that's a female thing. And moral of the story again, do what you have to do. You might never know, I'm telling you.
You're tired, but that's how it goes when you do photo shoots, right? You're tired, but everything has to be right and perfect.
I felt like I was gonna die, and the cameraman wouldn't give me a break.
Please stop.
He was just, I don't know, I think everyone is starting to pick on me now. I don't know, maybe they are the bully, I don't know. I underestimated the activity this morning because I didn't know that we were going to be doing so much active work around the place.
Rotation, boom. Space. Let's go. Legs are tired, you can't be tired. Mind. Mine now. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Yes. Yeah. Come on, guys. Got this. Come on.
Let's go.
Where is the water?
No water.
No, I feel like I got to drop now.
See that? So look, what's your instruction? One leg up. Boom. Then what you can do.
Okay.
And pause. See the cameras.
So here, guys. So this will be a little bit of a cool down, right? And guys, always remember, you have to look graceful.
I was feeling pain in my neck, but now, since Orin give us some exercise, I feel my back crick, feel my neck crick. It feels so good. Feel good.
Rich, squeeze the glutes at the top.
For me, it's still not too like workout still, so it's kind of for my knee. For my knee, then it has a big problem.
Rich, relax your body. All the way up. That looks really good over there.
Trudy's got some awesome power over there.
Yeah, stay on the heels there. Nice, because you're going to be on one leg.
They think some of it fit, but yeah, not at all. Put them start feel like jelly after a while, and I couldn't manage.
Reach up as far as you can.
Kind of flexible. I love doing gymnastics and yoga at home, so I liked the opportunity to showcase my talent.
The Ellen Vare Elevate Yourself Challenge asks our hometown hopefuls to apply what they learned from Arane to produce a stunning airborne photo. The winners will receive a huge opportunity from Ellen Vare.
The jumping challenge, it wasn't a challenge because I do jumpy cheerleading, so I'm more familiar with the springs and the stunts. So I managed to like spring up in the air like freely, having no doubt in myself going up and to come down. So I think I did a great job.
We need a trampoline, that's our first thing. But with everything, you have the challenge. I'm going to just put my best foot forward.
That's my favorite photo shoot so far, but I really like that one. I thought it was just a nice setting with the mountain in the background, and you know, you had this light glistening on your face, so I really liked
one,
it.
Two,
The photo shoot for jumping, you could practice all you want, but once you reach in the shot, it's like, I thought I got this, but then like, I didn't remember to line up my leg with my foot, but like overall, I think I got a good shot.
Try implement some of the things that Orion tell you to do, like keep your lines straight, your composure, and try to keep your face a certain way and make everything look good, but easier said than done.
I was still recuperating from the activity. I was still a bit disappointed in my performance earlier.
Join us on the other side of the break. Eliminations are up next. Welcome back to Pulse's Caribbean Model Search. One of our hopefuls has taken their last snap, but which contestant rose to the top and truly showed everyone how to elevate yourself?
How are you guys feeling?
Great!
Awesome?
Yes.
All right. First, I have to commend you guys on the awesome job you did, right? Everything I expected, even though the challenge was very tough, right? And obviously demanding, right? So congratulations, everybody did a good job.
Thank you.
Okay, so of course, you know, this was an epic Ellen Vere Elevate Yourself Challenge, and we have the lady in charge of Ellen Vere right here with us.
Thank you. I want to thank you all for welcoming me here today. Ellen Vere is proud to be associated with the Caribbean Model Search. You know, Ellen Vere is about enhancing your body. Your body is a temple, and we're giving you the right products to put into your daily lifestyle to make sure that you keep on your fit regime and in everyday lifestyle that it takes to become a model. And believe me, it's hard work. I did one round with you guys today and it left me for six. So, but otherwise, I'm happy to be here and knowing that one of you has a chance to be in the Ellen Vere's national campaign that's going to go across the island. So make sure that you work hard because it's not just today. It's the next few days of challenges that you have that will propel who is going to go into the winner.
So how did you guys feel in the challenge, both the photo shoot and the workout?
I feel very proud of myself for what I have done throughout the entire day. The photo shoot, apart from the sun, it was all right. It was okay.
I have to say thank you very much, Orion, for teaching us all of the exciting stuff. We learned a lot because if it wasn't for you, we wouldn't know our angles in the sense that taking the photos and make sure our body's set properly to take the images, and I want to say thank you very much. I learned a lot.
Well, I'm happy that you guys appreciate the proper way of working out and moving your bodies, because that's essential, not only for modeling, but life itself.
I want to hear from a couple of people who've been really quiet, like Shantae. How do you feel you're doing overall?
Well, I felt that I did well, but I just needed to work on my posture.
Octavia?
For me, I do great. I was confident enough. I was feeling a pain in my neck, and the exercise that I did reduced the pain in my neck, so it was amazing.
Nice. Miracle. Amen.
So without further ado, we're going to call out the people who did well in this challenge today.
So my first pick, who I thought did very well, is Susanna.
I think that everybody did well, but I'm gonna go with McCoy.
Another person who did well and was really energetic in the challenge and threw himself into the whole thing was Skirvin. And how convenient that you're wearing the Ellen Vere cap.
So Octavia,
is my next pick.
My next pick, she came up actually to speak and she said that she wasn't a bit sure, but she did really well, I thought, and that is Shante.
One spot remained for the top six of the Ellen Vere Elevate Yourself opportunity, because you haven't gotten the campaign yet. That person is Nicole Clark. Guys, thank you very much. You may leave the set and head up to your photo shoot, the other installment of your photo shoot. Okay, guys, so in all things that you do in Caribbean Model Search, you have an opportunity to step up your game. You have an opportunity to make sure that you can make an impact. We feel that some people made a good impact. For example, Shaquana. Catherine liked your look and everything, but she felt like your attitude wasn't quite right. So you guys have to think about all those things. Pinto, that gimmickry that we spoke about a couple of rounds ago in terms of your getting stuff done and making sure that you're performing well. You know, you saw a little bit of that today, and somehow I didn't feel like Oren's message got translated to you in the right way, you know?
Guys, this is not a matter of, you know, failure. It's just a matter of you learning from the experience and carry that on to do better things in the future. Because as models, you're gonna need that, right? You're not going to get every job. So bear that in mind. So I'm sure there are challenges ahead, so you can always step up your games and showcase your style, your innermost strength, right? And move on from there. So don't use this as a matter of failure.
Yeah, I think that it is challenging in this stage of learning to be a model. You have to remember all aspects. Oren was teaching about how to use your body in different positionings, but you also have to learn that your face has to shine through. And Jamila, I thought that in the challenge, you were looking very strong athletically, but then in the photos, your face didn't portray the emotions that you were having.
Okay, guys, so for the most part, you had some good pictures that you can build on and work from. However, Jamila, I'm afraid you're gonna go home this round. And you're gonna go home because personally, coming out of last challenge, you showed some grit. You wanted to walk the plank because you wanted to appear as if you're gonna give yourself that shot. And I knew what was coming next. And I thought, okay, I'm glad she took that jump because this is gonna be her area. And then when I looked at the photos, I just thought, where is that athletic form? Where is that athlete inside of you? Where is your performance? Where is your moment of grabbing that opportunity, having gotten a second chance? And I was disappointed that your frames, your photos didn't give me the excitement that I needed to take you through to the next round. So Jamila, you're leaving us today. And the rest of you, you get a chance to up the ante in the next round.
I really feel disappointed after getting a second chance and not doing my best. However, moving forward, I will definitely, you know, try to work on my modeling career.
Limitless!
The winners showed everyone just how to elevate yourself. And they took another step to elevating themselves from hometown hopefuls to Pulse modeling megastars as they were awarded major billing in the Ellen Vere Elevate Yourself ad campaign. On the next episode of Pulse's Caribbean Model Search, the hopefuls show off their model IQ with a stunning beauty challenge.